walking on down the sidewalk. I pick up a big red rubber ball. There is a message written on it for all the world to see. It is thus addressed, property of the Allen, apostrophe S. The Allen's what? The Allen's what? The Allen's what? That suspended little curl makes it possessive, and not plural. What in the world can belong to the Allen? This ball belongs to something belonging to the Allen. Surfing on the internet, I stumble across a certain blog. One entry looks interesting, about a trip to a petting zoo. Less wordy than the rest, take a look at these photo apostrophe S. These photos, what? These photos, what? These photos, what? That suspended little curl makes it possessive, and not plural. What in the world can belong to these photo? I need to see what belongs to these photo. Two kiddos play together. They have themselves a really splendid time. But in a letter from a mother, she writes to a friend. She has to confess, better times were had by the mommy, apostrophe S. The mommy's what? The mommy's what? The mommy's what? That suspended little curl makes it possessive, and not plural. What in the world can belong to the mommy? Great times were had by something belonging to the mommy. A family makes an announcement of the birth of a brand new baby girl. In the caption of a picture of the newborn fast asleep, we are truly blessed. There are now 7 Johnson, apostrophe S. 7 Johnsons, what? 7 Johnsons, what? 7 Johnsons, what? That suspended little curl makes it possessive, and not plural. What in the world can belong to 7 Johnson? Besides that, tell me just who is 7 Johnson?